My name is George Campbell at the age of 18. I joined the United Men to strive for the green. And many a battle I did undergo with our hero commander, brave General. Have you heard of the Battle of Ballinahinch, when the people oppressed rose up in defense? When Munro left the mountains, his men took the field, and they fought for 12 hours and never did yield. Munro being tired and in want of a sleep, gave a woman 10 guineas, his secret to keep. And when she had the money, the devil tempted her so. She sent for the soldiers and surrendered Munro. Soldiers, they came and surrounded the place, and they took him to Lisburn and lodged him in jail. And his father and mother, in passing that way, heard the very last words that their dear son did say. Die for my country as I fought for her cause, and I don't fear your soldiers, nor yet heed your laws. And let every true man who hates Ireland's foe fight bravely for freedom like Henry Munro. It was early one morning when the sun was still low. They murdered our hero, brave General Munro. And high o'er the courthouse stuck his head on a spear, to make the United Men tremble and fear. Hey, Munro's sister, she was all dressed in green, with a sword by her side that was well sharp and clean, saying, God save old Ireland, and away she did go, saying, I'll have revenge for my brother Munro. You good men who listen, just think of the fate of our heroes who died in the year 98. For Ireland, your nation, would be free long ago if her sons were all rebels like Henry Munro.